Six music you're listening.
Hey, please. I'll never forget. I asked someone, right, like last year maybe, I was like, so, an agent. I was like, so, I'd love to play in Guyana. Understand, like, I'm very direct. The last couple of years has taught me, you know, time is short, let's just go. I have a question. I'm going to ask you.
That is true.
And, you know, if you desire change and you want to change the status quo, you need to ask those difficult questions and kind of say, like, well, why isn't this happening? Like, yeah. can you make something from the ground up? I'm not asking for a 500 person gig in a day. I think it's important. If it's an important thing to the artist, like, you just have to find a way to compromise and meet in the middle to make a small bit of change, so that the next person comes along, that's the status quo. You know what I mean? Everything has to come small, but we move
one change. And this will be my last thing. I'm not trying to get you embarrassed or anything.
Oh, gosh.